If you are the one that spends hours and hours on trying to generate really detailed analytics reports for your Google Analytics, your Google Ads, or maybe your Facebook Ads, then we have the solution for you because DataMyth is launching on PitchGround. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to generate reports and also enable custom branding. So let's dive in. Once you are on your DataMyth dashboard, you will come to a similar overview. For you, this will be completely blank, and you can start creating a new client by pressing the button on the top right corner. Once you do so, you will see your clients popping up in the left-hand menu, as you can see here. Once you selected your client, you are now able to select the account. As you can see, we already collected some accounts. It is really simple to add your own accounts. You just press the link button and it will take you to log in, select your ads manager, and you'll be returning back to DataMyth with the selected ads account or the analytics account if you press Google Analytics. So if we select one of the accounts, for example this one, you will see that you will be able to select your Facebook ads accounts right directly here. So let's say we are going for this one. And then if we go back to the client, you will see that this will be popping up and you can also upload your client's logo. So this is really easy once wanting to generate reports because it will contain the client's logo instead. If I go to one of the test accounts, if we log in for Google Analytics, for example, let's say get report, let's say generate report, get report. And now all the data is going to be fetched from your Google Analytics account and it will be displayed in a really nice manner. It is a really advanced analytics setup. It's much more advanced than the original Google Analytics. If we take a look here, you will see all the entire overview. So you have your total users, you have your new users, you have the sessions, the bounce rates, basically everything that Google Analytics has as well. But you can also see what DataMyth adds to the report itself. You can see the website received a total of 1576 sessions contributed by direct and referral, and you can see directly how much it's coming from direct links, right, and from referral links. So you will see that you also have a behavior analysis, so the channels with a good bounce rate of paid search, social and organic, and you will see the percentages that being displayed. Top pages with high bounce rates are, as you can see, sign up with almost 81%, above 81%. You will see sign in, 62%, and AppSumo sign up, almost 60%. You will see that you will have a lot of behavioral analytics along with acquisition and also conversion. As you can see here, no goals were recorded for the selected date range, but if you set something up, it will be fetched from your Google Analytics. Then we can also go into channel performance and you can select your metric. You can compare the metric. So you can select any of these metrics, average spend time, bounce rate, goal value, new users, paid session, compare the page sessions by, for example, bounce rate. Then you will see an instant channel performance being generated for you. And you also have observations and insights here, which is being generated by DataMyth. You also have your goal completion. If you set anything up inside of your analytics, it will pop up here. You can also see new versus returning user performance. You also have the landing page performance, as you can see here, and you have your device performance. So you can exactly see on which kind of devices your website is being visited at, right? You also have the country and location, of course, and here you will have a great insight on where people are coming from. Now, if you want to download this report, you only have to press the button on the top right corner and then you will get this detailed report. You can give it a title. So let's call this demo for now. You can select all the topics that you want to be included in the report and you can just say download it. So let's take a look at how this reflects as a PDF. All right. You can see that you will have your report title and the logo. If you do not upload a logo, then the default DataMyth logo will appear. And as you can take a look, you will get advanced analytics, basically everything that you just witnessed inside of the dashboard itself. you will be able to generate this report really, really easily. And as you can see, this is a fantastic report, which normally would take you hours to build yourself. And you can just generate this within a minute with DataMyth. So for example, if you want to do Facebook ads, you can upload your client logo and it will display instead of the DataMyth logo. You can just go to get report. You can then say, okay, I want to have a specific date range, but let's leave it at this. And let's say just get report. And then the report is going to be fetched. And as you can see, everything like in Google Analytics will be fetched for you. You can compare with a different metric if you wanted to. You can also show on a weekly basis instead of a daily basis. And then they will be generating the graph again. You will see that you will have your platform and placement performance. You will have your observations and insights, of course, that will be generated by DataMyth. You will be able to see objective performance, campaign performance, ad sets performance, ads performance. Of course, you will have your demographic performance, device and country location performance. So it is a really detailed analytics report, and you can again just press the download button, download report button, and you will get your entire detailed report within just a minute. So DataMyth will help you save countless hours of generating all these reports manually for either only your own business or that of your clients as well. So be sure to grab yourself a copy of DataMyth today. The link will be on top and in the video description. And give it a try yourself, because this is a deal you cannot miss out on. Take care and talk soon.